our students are training in a very challenging urban environment. They're seeing, you know, some of the most challenging patients. They have great faculty mentorship. So our graduates are very well prepared for any situation and any clinical setting.
There's a lot of good lessons I feel like I learned in medical school, but I think at the end of the day, one of the biggest ones was learning to just be selfless and empathetic and treat all patients equally and fairly.
It was the exact experience I needed clinically to be around the people that I cared about, the populations I wanted to work with.
I matched at my first choice at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston.
I matched at the University of Kentucky in Lexington.
I met at Pediatrics at Children's Hospital of Michigan.
We often forget why we're doing what we're doing, and I think that Wayne State has so many opportunities to volunteer and give back to the community that it's a very sobering reminder of why we stepped into medicine in the first place.
I matched at Henry Ford Hospital.
At Ventura in Miami, Florida for emergency medicine.
I matched at Wake Forest.
Wayne State is a place where they care about the community, places where you get the best clinical experience treating patients that you know.
I learned compassion here and how to advocate for your patients when they may not be able to themselves.
I matched at my number one choice, Spectrum in Grand Rapids.
I matched at Orlando Health. My number one choice. I could not be happier right now.
What made the Wayne State experience unique for me was the urban excellence and volunteering opportunities of the first and second year.
I matched at New York University for internal medicine.
I matched today my top choice, Henry Ford in Detroit.
I am going to take a lot of heart and a will to succeed because Detroit is full of fighters, and that's what I am.